This is the new Asus Zenbook Pro 16X model, but the focus really is on the internals, the new Supernova SOM system on module design that Asus worked on with Intel.
Asus is betting big on OLED in 2023, and one of the chief standard bearers for brilliant screens will be this Zenbook Pro laptop. But what's happening on the outside of this machine is almost as interesting as what's going on beneath the surface. Let's start with the outside. This is an envy-inducing device built into a super thin chassis that's just 6/10 of an inch thick and features Asus's rising keyboard design. We've seen this on a number of premium Asus laptops by now, but as you pull the screen back, the top portion of the keyboard deck raises up for free airflow into the chassis beneath. The keys are also raised to a more comfortable typing angle by doing so on this model, and Asus has even deployed this design before with a second display where the keyboard sits. It's just the one screen on this laptop, but what a display it is. This 16-inch, 3.2K resolution, 120Hz OLED panel is a major selling point, living up to the Pro in the product name. Artists and designers should enjoy this bright and vibrant, Pantone validated and Visa HDR certified display. The physical dial tool is also aimed at these users, able to cycle through tools in Adobe software faster than navigating menus with the touchpad. As mentioned though, the other half of the appeal revolves around an internal redesign. Asus is deploying what it calls Supernova, a brand new system on module or SOM design. The RAM modules are included on the SOM and Asus worked with Intel on the solution. The advantage? Supernova sees a 38% reduction in the size of the motherboard core area with its new layout, which shaves several millimeters off the height and the width of the previous design. That may not sound like a lot to the end user, but it makes a big difference to hardware engineers looking for more room inside to improve performance. Thanks to the liquid metal thermal solution chiefly used in Asus's gaming laptops, plus improved airflow from the keyboard design and a vapor chamber, the Zenbook Pro 16X can sustain some serious performance. We can't get into specifics just yet, but this laptop will run the latest 2023 CPU and GPU options from Intel and Nvidia with up to 155 watts of TDP. You can also pack the Pro 16X with up to 2 TB of SSD storage and 32 gigabytes of DDR5 memory. This level of on-paper performance should combine very well with the brilliant display for pro creators.
Of course, we're most curious how this new design performs, so we'll check back in when units become available.